All right. Bye-bye.
Is she?
No, she just licking herself.
Oh, okay. She just licking herself.
Good job, Phoenix.
Oh, she's in pain. She is. She's whipping up. Is she?
Yeah, she's having another one.
Are you recording now?
Mm-hmm.
She's having another one.
Yeah.
Did the lady pull it out last night? Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Go, Phoenix. You go, girl.
Well, don't get on that carpet, though. Oh, yeah. Phoenix! Huh. Here you go.
Oh, is she still outside?
Is she supposed to, like, take it out of a sack or something?
I think she's trying to burst it or whatever.
I don't know what to do.
Just call her again.
Tell Rico to come here.
Rico, come here!
Call her again.
Rico!
I'm not sure if this puppy's alive.
Rico!
Phoenix is pulling it.
Do you supposed to pull it out or?
Yeah, she's gonna pull it out.
I don't know if this puppy's alive, Rika.
It needs to be alive.
Come on, dog.
Oh no, I saw it move a little bit. I think. I see the face kind of moving a little bit.
I see it move too.
I wonder if she's supposed to do something with it. Will you get a towel or something? Get a paper towel. Oh, get a paper towel, Rico.
No, man, she'll lick it up. Is she alive? I
want to hear it cry that I don't know.
It's moving, so.
Okay. Oh my gosh. I just want to hear it cry, then I'll know.
Keisha, I love it.
Say something.
A limousine and a pizza. Compliments of the father, Hadel. I do hope your father understands. So last night, I was
still
checking the room to make sure everything was in order.
Maybe they're free a little bit.
He
said he's going to come all the way to New York to get his
of course not.
Maybe get a napkin and move it?
Maybe down soon.
He already left.
Rico, come on.
If some guy looked at you in the shower, would you ever want to see him again?
I suppose not.
Wanting it to make a noise, you know what I mean?
Like the other two?
Yes. Okay, it's moving.
Have a lovely day.
Maybe it don't make a sound like
I don't know. I mean, remember we came home to this. Same one.
Mom's is lighter, yours is darker.
I'm gonna ask